ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेरी वार्म, हेल्दी, चेयरफुल एंड प्रॉस्पेरस मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ मॉडल विच इज कंसिडर्ड एज सेमी मॉडल्स. हियर यू कैन सी द हेडिंग सेमी मॉडल्स, इन विच वी हैव टू डिस्कस स्पेशली नीट, डेयर एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल डिस्कस यूज्ड टू, मीन्स द यूटिलाइजेशन यूजेज ऑफ यूज्ड टू. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू डिस्कस need and dare and why, what kind of contradiction is between need and dare. So here you can see need and dare are considered as semi models because they are, or we can say that they can be used either as modal auxiliary verb or as main auxiliary verb, sorry main verb. Further we will discuss, we have to discuss need, dare and after that used to. So first we are going to discuss need. Here you can see need as a modal auxiliary verb in negative terms, it indicates absence of obligation. Here you can easily find, means in negative sense it indicates absence of obligation, and it also expresses the speaker's authority or advice and is used for only present and future. Here you can take the example, you need not type this letter, means here is the show of obligation. When we will discuss the negative and interrogative, we are going to discuss the interrogative is formed by its inversion. For example, need I speak to him, and here we have to point out the question mark, means question mark very essential. Further, its past is had needed to, its past is had needed to in the affirmative sentence, and need not have in the negative sense, and need have in the interrogative sense. Clearly you can see in past it is considered as had needed and affirmative sentence, and in negative sense it is used as need not have, and in interrogative sentence it is used as need have. So here I am going to tell you, or I am going to show you the example in interrogative, in affirmative and negative. Here you can see interrogative example, need I have gone to meet him or gone to meet him. Affirmative in the past, I had needed to go to him, and in negative in the past, you need not have gone to meet him. Now we will discuss the section dare, means dare is showing to be bold and be courageous. So here you can see as a modal auxiliary verb, dare refers to being bold and being courageous. The negative is formed by dare not and interrogative by its inversion. For example, I dare not disturb them, and dare we talk to them is going to show the courageous, the dignity or the dare. Note, here you have to note one thing, that when you say to will, to need or to dare, the verbs like will, need and dare are a principal verb and not considered as auxiliaries. And now we have to discuss the last topic of models, which is considered as used to, and what kind of utilization, what is going to be used or what is going to be expressed by the utilization of used to. So here you can see used to express, the first one is a discontinued habit or a past situation which is no more in the present, means it shows the past habit or past situation. Here you can see the example, he used to drink daily, it means now he doesn't drink, means it was the habit of the person, means drinking was the habit of the person, but right now he is not interested in drinking. And the last use of used to, means used to express something existing in the past, means existence of anything in the past is considered, is expressed by the use of used to. So here you can take the example, this used to be a dense forest before, means it is going to express that earlier it was a dense forest, but right now there is no situation, there is no existence of forest at this moment. So here, my dear students, now we are able to say that we have already completed the first part of models, and after that we have to discuss semi models on this video. And thank you so much for joining me. Next video, in next my video, I will find out some literature part. Till then, stay tuned with Vikash Vidyalaya. Thank you so much.